Anderson Silva, Grim Reaper. Here we go. Joe looking for the takedown here. Nice job, double leg. Great job on the reversal. Full mount here.
Oh, he's got,
he's got his back.
What he's got to do that a lot of guys fail to do is transition to a body triangle, what we call the anaconda. Lock off the body to keep him from turning over and falling into guard.
What a buzz in this building, Joe.
Yeah, I mean, these people love this sport.
Can he get it?
And
he's got
down.
The takedown. Chooses to go back to side.
He's going for the Kimura.
Can he crank that shoulder? Oh, this
he's
got to
connect,
Joe.
His hand. Oh, he escaped. Very nice escape. Lets him up. Oh, nice
great kick. Looking for the takedown. Double leg got it. Controlling the head again.
Side control again. Mount again.
This position right here is what many fighters have described as imposing your will on your opponent.
Midway through round number one. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Oh, he got reversed. He lets him up.
Oh, wow. Almost got him there. Trying to come over the top. 2 minutes remains in round number one. He's looking for the highlight reel finish.
Again, he takes him down.
Nice left hands.
Joey's got the arm. He's looking for the Kimura. What's the key here?
He lost it.
He's in the full mount, Joe.
Body shot. Under 90 seconds remains in the first of 3 5-minute rounds.
Man, he's going to work for that rear naked choke, Joe. Trying to get that arm under.
Yeah, he's got to get that forearm underneath the chin.
And
nice
he lost
escape.
It.
Got him in side control now.
And north south.
And he mounts.
Half guard right now.
Now that was a smooth transition.
45 seconds remains.
Transitions to north south. Right
mount.
To the mount.
Round one has
Joey's going to look to finish by armbar.
Yeah, he's locking it up here. He needs to get his leg across the face.
And he's out.
Nice escape.
15 seconds remains in the first.
But he's back to mount again.
What a great brawl in that round. Both fight
set for round two. This fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Not many have defeated Anderson Silva. Two men that come to mind, Riochonen and Takasi.
Riochonen caught him with a technique that looks like it should have been in a Jackie Chan movie. A flying scissor takedown to a heel hook. It was absolutely spectacular. And he had softened Anderson up with some leg kicks earlier in that fight. And Takasi caught him with a triangle from the mount. You could say that he wasn't properly trained for either one of those fights and that the Takasi fight happened early in his career. But now the Anderson Silva that we see in the UFC is a different animal. We see the complete, fully formed Anderson Silva who has learned from those past mistakes and those defeats.
Caught him with a kick.
That one landed.
Just missed. He's looking for the highlight finish, undoubtedly.
He's going to look for a takedown, I think.
Relentless takedowns here.
Pushing forward quickly.
Joe looking for the takedown here. There it is.
He's pulling on the back of his head from his back to try to control his posture. He's got an arm. He's got to get the leg across the face. Nice escape.
Side control now. Great reversal.
Back to side control.
90 seconds remains in the second. Side control.
A little bit over a minute to go.
There he goes.
Back
Joe
to mouth again.
Under a minute remains.
He's got his back, Joe. He's got both hooks in.
45 seconds remains.
He's got his back.
30.
Now he's got to look
back
for the finish.
He's
looking
got
for
that
the
arm
choke.
Underneath the neck. He lost it. Nice escape. Oh, reversal. Mount again. He's got half guard.
That's the end of round number two. Third and final round.
When people speak of Anderson Silva, they see the highlight reel knockouts, like the knockout of Chris Lieben and the beating he put on Rich Franklin not once but twice. But Joe, his ground game is as spectacular as his striking prowess.
Outstanding ground game, trains with Minotauro Nogueira, got his black belt from Nogueira. You see in the Henderson fight an excellent example of how solid his ground game is. Submitted Dan Henderson with a rear naked choke, which is a very difficult task indeed. Nice leg kick.
Oh, big right hand!
He's out!
It is all over! Finishes it with the right hand!